Good morning, students. Welcome to the online English classes. Let's continue our chapter 2, Monday morning. Before we start, we just recall the story. In previous video, I explained that one naughty boy is there. He don't want to go to school and always he make one new plan for Monday morning. He don't want to do homework and not wanting to do so much of activities in school. He was lying and make plan in his mind. Always he generate so many new plans. First he thought that stomach pain, but that plan is totally flopped. He thought that was the very silly excuse. Then only he generate a new idea. Let's see what was that. Tom reflected further. Suddenly he discovered something. One of his upper front teeth was loose. This was lucky. He was about to begin to groan as a starter, as he called it, but then it occurred to him that if he came into court with that argument, his aunt would pull it out and that would hurt. So he thought he would hold the tooth in reserve for the present and seek further. Now you see the meanings. Starter, a device to start the engine of a vehicle. Groan, make a deep sound of pain. Tom wanted to over a greater expectation of thought, or to say plan. Now his plan is reflected with a new idea. Suddenly he discovered something new. Now he described his pain and he got a new idea in his great brain. He found that his upper front teeth was loose. He felt very lucky that finally he got a nice idea. Now he wants to begin to make a deep sound of paining, just like to start the engine of a vehicle. He thought that if he called aunt that time, it occurs to him a great argument and Aunt Polly do the judgment and pull it out. That really hurt him a lot. Now he thought that he would hold the teeth in reserve for the present and again he want to attempt to find the new plan. Nothing offered for some little time, but then suddenly he remembered he had a sore toe. Very eagerly he drew it from under the sheet and held it up for inspection. He did not know the necessary symptoms, but it seemed quite worthwhile to chance it. So he fell to groaning with considerable spirit, but Sid slept on unconscious. Tom groaned louder. He fenced he was really feeling pain in the toe. No result from Sid. Now you see the new plan. Now he thought about the other excuses. But that time nothing he thought for a little time. His mind is unconscious. He can't found any idea. And he felt depressed. Suddenly he remembered that his toe was paining. He thought that this is a good reason to stay at home. This all plan he drew it from under the sheet. That means bed sheet. This all plan he made there. Now he started inspection that how the toe pains actually. He didn't know the necessary symptom, but it seemed quite important that it take a chance to do it. So he now start feel to groaning. That means he now start sound with some pain, paining sound. He wants to be confident with considerable spirit. Now he start sounding very loudly, but there Sid also sleep with Tom. Tom slept unconscious and can't hear any type of sound. Tom looked at Sid, but he thought that Sid can't hear my paining sound. Then Tom groaned louder. He was showing that he had a lot of pain in his toe. His acting was showing realistic that he feel so much pain in his toe. But after then also no reply from Sid. Tom was breathing with short quick breath by this time. Now he's showing that he started growing and shouted with pain. Then the finger is about to fall from the body and toe is about to disconnect or not connected actually. And Tom wants that Sid can hear the deep paining sound, but swelled himself up and start groaning with loud sound. But Sid again started snoring and he can't hear. See how much Tom is clever. See children, how much Tom was naughty and generate his plan. Now he's growing. Nobody here, but he's still in process that somebody can hear his sound. Let's see what happened next. Thank you.